Good evening, everybody. Happy Friday to you all. Go. I kind of want to clean up the map, though, because this is the kind of game where there'll be like 100% different ending. So I'm kind of inclined to do that. How was Final Fantasy 2? That's also something I should do, is I should actually finally beat a Final Fantasy game. Because as you know, I've never beaten one before. I'm doing some map cleanup before we go into level 5. Dang it, I gotta go straight across too, don't I? I can't help it, I bump into things. I'm a clumsy in both real life and in video games. Okay, let's see which way it's gonna spin. We're almost there.
Thank you.
intriguing. Oh, I found a magic spell. Shield dagger creates a spinning dagger. Cool. Huh. Those are my spells, so there's two left. What do you got planned for tomorrow, Kajiro? For your weekend?
No!
Well, I will be working. I am on a 3-day weekend, though, so after this weekend, I get 3 days off, which is pretty nice. Oh, hey, Vivid. You can watch the broadcast on YouTube. We've already beaten the first four bosses. I'm just doing some cleanup. Welcome, by the way. I don't know if I'll be able to play that if it's not on Mac. Here we go. I'm trying to get all the cans in the trash cans. Why sometimes they fall out the front and other times the back? Cool. Okay, so area 4 is all clear now. God, I really hate to have to head back to the warp this way. Put the warps, heals, and saves in all the same room. So area 4 is clear. I guess we'll probably just go to 1, 2, and so on. Oh god. I guess the best thing to do is just go back the way I came. Oops. Who's your favorite character then, Vivid? I did get a kick out of Marisa, of the ones that we've fought so far. Mei Ling, our library friend. That was a fun boss fight. Marisa was the only one that I finished on the first try. Why? She was in the library in this game. I don't know anything about the Touhou series, so all I know is that I saw her in a library. Everybody who works in a library is a librarian. Sure is. I'm not a Touhou virgin anymore. Oh, I died. Awesome. Man, she's squishy. Before the stream, I was watching It's a Gundam's video on G4. Half an hour long. Everybody's talking about that. They really shot themselves in the foot with that first episode, didn't they? No one knows anything about, like, I haven't heard anything else about that stream other than that woman's tirade, which, you know, that's, she screwed up. That is all everybody's gonna care about. I think it was a library. I mean, I guess it could have been a conservatory. There we go. Okay. Yeah, you're right. I'm getting them confused. Alright, let's do Area 1 first. You're gonna have to check every wall and everything. But yeah, I'm not gonna remember any of that. I'm sorry. It's just not gonna happen. I don't know enough about the characters. There we go. Oh, it's two in here. How many of them have you played, Vivid? Haven't you played almost all of them? As I recall, let's see. We should look for... I got a lot of things. I know he's played a lot of them, at least I think he has. Let's see, I don't know which way I should go to look for items. The bottom area first, I suppose. I like the animations that the series has done. Like, I like that Tom and Jerry animation. That was great. Okay, cool. I think I can actually get that now. Yeah, there's a lot of good animations for this. We found one of the items. And I see that there's a spot I haven't explored yet, so we'll head that way now. Damn it. Despite playing all those Touhou games, I am saddened by the mediocre at Bullet Hells. That's okay. Ah, she didn't jump. Thankfully, there's a healing. I'm pretty bad at bullet hell shooters, too. I did like Triggerheart, Excelia, and Gunbird, though. Which way do I want to go? Oh, yeah, I remember that one. That was actually really well done. I like watching videos of that one on YouTube. Yeah, we'll go with the first vending machine first. Nice. Found completely by accident. Cool, only two items left to find in one one trash can and one item. So if I remember, is that one time ESEOSE and lives lost at almost everyone in hard mode and then managed to kill Vermilia without losing any in some godly streak of luck. Nice. You entered god mode at that very moment. That's the only explanation. Gems, please. There we go. Alright, missing one item, which is the knife upgrade. Thank you. do anything? No. No, it was a knife upgrade. Either way. So, let's see. There's one knife upgrade in here. And probably over this way. The music in this has been very, very good. Oops, wrong way. Hey, two baby. Welcome. Good evening. That was a good graze. I'll have to see if they have a piano book on Amazon. Stupid skeleton. Oh, there we go. Alright, we got all the items in level 1. That they would have that window, but whatever. What is this? The gate, but I can't do anything with it. I imagine there's something for it later. Maybe the secret boss? Alright, we gotta head back to the teleporting gate now. I gotta rethink how I practice my piano, though. I mean, I'm still doing the lessons and everything, but I gotta spend more time learning how to read sheet music. So then I can play the music books I already have, because I already got the Mario, the Zelda, the Pokemon, and the Chrono Trigger music books. How did you step on glass? Where were you? Where you wouldn't be able to step on glass? How did that happen? Alright, let's see. Area 2, here we go. Yeah, I imagine that was pretty lousy. Was it a very large piece of glass? Oh, could you send me some sheet music? Drop the cup. Ah, okay. That sounds pretty horrible. Thanks. Okay, got all the trash cans. Now I just gotta find all the items. Wasn't bad. I did cry a little bit taking out my foot. That's okay. I like this song. I think this is my favorite song. I gotta remember where the room with the chandelier was. Oh, wait a minute. I already found all the trash cans. I see a spot where I can go up. Go that way, I guess. Even though it's a spot where I haven't been yet. There we go. They're a dangerous sort. I mean, they're just cleaning. They're very anal about their job, and they want to make sure Sakuya is nice and clean.
Let's see. Which way do I want to go? I gotta go this way.
Aura. That kills the chainsaw underneath.
God, I hate those guys. They are the worst enemy in the game.
Like somebody, when they were designing it, just said, hey, this is annoying. I don't think they're real in this world, are they? They're fake. Wait a minute, is there a door over here? Okay, no. Here we go.
Ah, not the spikes!
Doesn't change how hilarious to watch a small wind child firing cannons at you. Oops. Got caught in a bad area, that makes me mad. It's alright. We didn't lose a whole lot. Chandelier fall down. Thank you. She doesn't look very padded. I tell you though, that long ribbon on her skirt's gotta get caught on things all the time. And the capsule clarity of a frame maybe. I'm more amazed by the fact that the cannon seemed to have unlimited ammo. It's a cannon. It's not supposed to have unlimited ammo. Hey, Kuma. Thank you for that raid. I much appreciate it.
Please.
How are you doing this evening? How are your streams today? How was it work all day? Okay, I already got the next nodes in here. And thank you for coming, I greatly appreciate it. Always need those, the additional viewers, get that average viewers up. Alright, we gotta go up there. First, we're gonna go over here and save and heal. I'm exhausted, so I just ended early. Well, hey, good. Nothing wrong with taking a break. Especially if it's a Kit Kat bar. Ah, I don't have the right key. Hold on. Dang, went all that way for nothing. Open. I gotta find these last two items so we can move on to the next level, because let's see, we got two and three and then we're good. Let's see. Jeez. I guess I could have went down. Oh, wait a minute. Nah, I already saved. Never mind. I was gonna say I could die and go back to where I was faster. But I can't. This won't take long. Probably. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. Just walk into a room and just get obliterated. No healing station anywhere around me either. Well, I got two more. We're up to four. That sparked joy. Looking around because something triggered my phone. Let me see, where am I? Yeah, skullduggery. Betrayed by my own dry bones kind. Scare them away, so they'll leave me alone. Just get out of the way. We are in a hurry. The first extra Touhou is this game, actually. That's interesting. That's a rather, that's a mildly interesting coincidence. Kajiro, how do the Blossoms know they're cherry? Are we sure they're not strawberry blossoms? Or perhaps watermelon? Yeah, that didn't take long. Oh, these guys. It has to be, it was for springtime. I don't know, the cherries, are cherries in season in spring? Doesn't really answer my question. Let's see which way I want to go. I want to go left and then down.
right? Sakura trees. Is that why Sakura and Naruto has pink hair? Probably. Yay, level ups. I'll take these level ups. Probably. Just wait for him to blow up. Alright, there's the healing machine. Heal first. Dare they speak to me in that tone? Alright, let's see. Down and this way. That one I already got green. One item that we need. Jeez, it's Frankie. Oh, nice. Oh, there are the two items that we needed. I hit in the face of the cherry this week during exam lunches. Why was somebody throwing around cherries? And was it a sweet cherry or was it tart? I swear, Grand Game of Urbania, but Touhou is still fun as heck. I'm doing okay. Okay, we cleared out Area 2. We gotta go to Area 3 now. And then Area 4, we're already good. And then we'll go to Area 5. The warp. I don't know why they were throwing cherries. I didn't paste it. It hit me in the face. Well, geez, Vivid, now we've got a mystery to solve for the rest of the stream. What kind of cherry did Vivid get hit with? Vivid, Touhou Earthbound? That sounds like fun. I'm not saying the name right, I know I'm not. I should be embarrassed. Is it like a ROM hack, or just heavily inspired? When I get a better computer, when it's not a Mac. That's what you actually mean. When you don't have a Mac anymore. Touhou. Ho. Alright, let's see. I need two garbage cans. Which the first one's probably right over here. Yeah, I did not get this one. Damn it. Damn it. Get in the can. There we go. Alright, that's one. Now I'm missing the second one, which I imagine would be the one up in the top. So we'll go there. Still need to find me other tomatoes. Crazy ass fan made, like several Touhou games. Across all genres. I think there's a go-kart one too. I think I've seen a go-kart one. That might have been Sonic Kart though. Green fairies are the worst because of their bubbles. Wanderers, like an old school Dungeon Brawler RPG. Yeah, keep going up. Come on, inside. No, I am not. I went the wrong way. I'll explore this area anyway. I have to look for items. Oop, wrong side. Wait a minute. That actually sounds like it'd be kind of funny. Because this game has a lot of colorful characters. Fit right into Mega Man. Yes, that's the one. Play San Marisa and Sarah Dimension. Huh. Switch. It's about time. I mean, I'm surprised nobody else has done more with Mario Kart Double Dash. Double Dash was great. There we go. Okay, so we got all the trash cans. I just need to find the three upgrades. So the knives and the two magic upgrades. Where the hell are they? Thank you. We might not actually finish the game tonight. I wanted 100% it, but it might take longer than I think.
Oh man, it is so far. This is so far out of the way.
Well, I would like to. The game's not very big.
Thank you.
Obviously, you need to catch all the girls in that one. Yeah, straight across. All 1,251 Touhou girls. Ah, I don't have enough magic. Oh. Did I ever do this? No, I did not. Okay. Cooper. Really kind of lame that they put two items in one spot. Alright, I gotta find the last item. There are so many places it could be. That would be my one serious critique, is that why are some of the items in the same spot as others? You know, why had two items in the same spot? Oh, whoops. Forgot about these guys. How do you capture them in that game, Kijiro? How do you capture those girls? Those waifus. That doesn't sound as interesting as I thought it would be. Ah, damn it! Can't believe I forgot to do that puzzle. Ah, okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Jump. rooms away, and I can take one more hit. I don't have an hit HP restore either. Awesome. Election fraud is just part and parcel for having any sort of democratic elections. See if there's anything down here that maybe I missed. No, I guess not. Okay. You can't double jump in water? What kind of crap is that? Alright, here's where we fought. What's her name? One room left, we can really check for an item, and it's up there. Doing that. I get that stupid bubble pestering me. There we go. There it is. Just give me the stupid thing. I'm leaving. Those men are very rude. Alright, level 4 is already clear, so I do a level 5. Do I go for the... Such a far way to go for a warp, no matter which way I go. I'll go for the warp here in level 3. Yeah, straight across and then down. At least we'll get to a safe room, I suppose. Nights. good lucky graze. Yay! All is right with the world. Looks like I'm missing a lot of items, though. Alright, we can actually continue. Oh, that only took us an hour, so we can continue. It's unfortunate that, unfortunately, these videos that I have uploaded on YouTube for this, you know, for this game have all gotten copyright struck. It's just gonna burst in the wall. Yep. That's cool. Hey, hey, I was looking for you, human. If you need something, I have another present for you. Look, it's a shop ticket. Another one? You really want me to do a lot of shopping, huh? Shopping. Well, yes, that's my main purpose is collecting gems. Yes, yes, your beloved gems. Well, I guess I'll gladly take it off your hands. You're close to the end, but you should take your time to sell gems and get your equipment ready. Yeah, I'll think about it. Off to see my orthodontist. She obviously went to the dentist since last time. You know, she could have just offered to, you know, see if I needed to buy anything right now. Oh man, that one's got a Gatling gun. Holy crap. And a lot of health, apparently. Which way should I go? Go down. Eggs. Dragon eggs. That chandelier doesn't fall on me. Oh, new kind of fairy. Heavy is a wish making fairy, big wish. Found that key, so that means I can open up this door over here. I'm still missing two keys, though. Okay, so that put me back here. Okay. I didn't want to fall down all that way, but whatever. See how big the throne room area is. Oh, my chainsaw back, thank you. Oh, that one's got a little squirt bottle. That's adorable.
Don't mind if I do. I have lemon water tonight.
Brisk.
Lemon water is very good for you, by the way. Just be sure to drink it with a straw. Otherwise, it'll destroy your teeth. Yes, lemon water in the morning. Oh, geez, Gatling gun. Oh, another one. Alright, don't mind if I do. Random errand bullet in the way. Fairly certain a bullet, even frozen in midair, ain't gonna hurt ya. Ah, no. I want this fairy dead. You're damn right it was. Oh. No, I need my thing to regenerate. You can't tell me it's not hilarious seeing a small tiny fairy with a frilly dress shooting heavy machinery. Yes, and shooting it well, I will say. At least they had the foresight to make it so I could duck and stand on that brick. God, why do those do damage? The laser, okay, I get that, but come on, the actual crystal? Nothing here. Why even put this here then? Anyway, I was gonna say something. Now I remember what I was gonna say. So, I got a payout from Twitch yesterday, and I think I'm gonna use it to buy a Sega CD. And then I can play Sonic CD on the original hardware. That made me mad. That's why the crystals themselves shouldn't do any damage. I was thinking either that or a Sega Saturn. I'm leaning toward a Sega CD because I already have Sonic CD. And it'll probably be easier to burn the games. The Stone of Truth. Plus, I don't think the fairies even know how to properly use the guns. Well, they're using them properly enough, I suppose.
Dang, I want that money. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Ugh. Chandelier falls. I like how the thing picked that up. Thank you, Kajiro. It's an elder dragon warrior. I don't know how many items so far in here. Yeah, I suppose you're right. I have 145. We've collected a lot of items since then. Who would that happen to be, Vivid? I would actually like to know. Maybe a little more level of time stab and fights at this point. I think we're covered. Going. Okay, good. Alright, now wait for that thing to come back down. Three levels that I got while I was, you know, finding all the items would help us significantly, but you'd be wrong. That sound effect, I thought that the enemies had died. Oh, jeez. Oh no, not the jellyfish again. Dang, there's over to our safe room. Damn, which way do I want to go, left or right? I guess we'll go this way since there's already a door. Oh, never mind. Thought that was a door. I was sadly mistaken. Oh, thank goodness. Damn it. Well, let's save. There we go. We gotta get our trash in the trash can, people. There we go. That's really the only thing we found so far. I guess I'm gonna go back down and go to the right direction and see what's over there. Oh, you witch. Yeah, you're telling me. I'm also exhausted. I know that's not what you're pertaining to, but that little purple-haired, ugh. I kind of just want to die and go back to the save room. Here, just kill me. That would be a greater mercy. I recommend grape juice. Lemon water in the morning and grape juice before bed. I'll explore the left area first, okay. I can do that. I like red grape juice before bed. That it knocks me in the direction opposite of the way that I'm, you know, being shot from is very annoying. That blue one's not turning off. Here, huh? Cranberry grape juice. That sounds pretty good. 100% juice, though. No sugar. Alright, purple one's going no matter what I do.
checks.
Nothing. No hidden goodies. No wall meat. Ah, purple key. Yes, I suppose this was the correct way to go, wasn't it, Kajiro? Now, how do I get back? I never have to come back here again now. Hopefully. What time did you wake up this morning, Vivid? Ow. Let's do it. I'm leaving. Goodbye. I'm out of here. I don't want to get shot either. One of the things I recommend is using the 1000 dagger auto aim sub weapons while exploring. Chainsaws. I think I'll do the auto aim. You're probably right about that one. Let's save. I'm not above taking tips. Alright, so let's go back this way. We've still only found one item in here, though. That doesn't seem right. I feel like I should have found more hidden rooms. Fingers and my brain. Necessarily feel like I said about them putting two items so close to each other like that, but eh. I guess it really doesn't matter. Save room. Spell card. I was gonna say, where? Alright, missing one spell, one key, and one R. I don't know what the R's are for. I guess upgrades? I have no idea what the J's are for.
Magic finance.
So what am I missing? I'm missing the magic and the clack. That's okay. If you're that tired, I think I'd rather you go and get some rest. Can't put a price on a good night's sleep. Okay, cool. We found the warp room. I try and get at least 7 hours every night. I'd like to get 8, but I cram too much into a day to get only 8. Trash can. Oh, way over there. Nice. So it's 2 trash cans. They're frozen in time. Feels like I'm getting close to a boss. Oh, jeez. I did not see, couldn't see it up there. I don't know if I should destroy this or not. Is there a hidden jewel room in every world? Is that related to Cerno, the ice fairy? Cerno is in this game, actually, don't remember which version, but she has a hidden boss. Spoiler alert! Holy moly! Huh. I found some weird jelly powers. Huh. I'm gonna kill. That guy I'm gonna ignore. Trash can here. Where was the... That's a... How do I... Huh? Okay, there's a trash can here, but we did not see... Oh, okay. that makes more sense then. I'm only missing the plaque for the items in here, aren't I? Plaque's in that one trash can. I don't appreciate them putting the trash can in a separate room. I mean, if I mess up, I have to come all the way back. See? Jeez. Okay, well that's good. There we go, we'll save. Okay, cool. So we got all the trash cans. And we just gotta find the watch. Top right of this big room. Okay. I'm gonna go back and save first, though. Okay, now we'll go get it. Literally waking up every dragon along the way. Now is my max time, like 200. Missing one spell card, one key, one upgrade, and then a bunch of jellies, I guess? They're all coming after me. Boss time, I wonder? Let's see, 80% of the castle, so I'm still... I guess there's still one whole area. You made it. Who are you? I knew it! I knew it was Gem Girl. You did well, human. Notori, you're controlling this world? That's right, I've taken control of this world. Quite the surprise, wouldn't you say? What are you after? What I'm after? Honestly, I couldn't care less about this world. I just came to get back the gems that were stolen from me. Get back the gems? If you beat me, I'll tell you more. Though, the chances of you beating me in this world are slim. Can I still call her for help, even though I'm battling her? One way to find out, right? Nah, that's not what I want to do. I imagine this is only the first round. She hasn't done any like special super attacks yet. Let's see what happens if I try using her shop card. Oh yeah, I didn't think so. Attacks based on time limits or what? Impossible. Round two. Yeah, that was lucky. First strike club. Machines break so easily. What a bore. I'd rather be fighting you myself anyway. You don't sound like yourself, Notori. Well, of course not. That's because I'm not Notori. What? Since I did promise, let me spell it out for you. Those wings, it can't be. Flandry? Flandry? I think it's Flandry. There we go. Nice. She must have stolen Notori's machines. They had no idea, Sakuya. It's been me the whole time. Dio! I knew something was kind of off, but there's no way I could have imagined it was you in disguise. But why disguise yourself as somebody else to do this? Well, the thing is, my sister's such a terrible person. She took my precious gems and used them as magic crystals to make this world. Magic crystals? You mean the gems you picked up? I picked up in this world? That's right. They're all treasures I've worked hard to gather. My sister took them all while I was sleeping. That's rude. I see. That's why the mistress is such a hunch who is responsible. She made this world out of my treasures, and she left me out of the fun. That's why I've sealed you both in this world, so you could reflect on your actions. But this has nothing to do with me. Of course it does. You were having fun, weren't you? No, I was pretty much brought here against my will. Well, if you beat me, I can make a special exception to forgive you. It's a promise, then. I'm really strong thanks to the gems you've given me. Oh no, I think I may have sold too many. Okay, only she can take damage. Got it. Wow, my aim is awful. Oh man, she's 10,000 hit points. Ow. Forgetting I can shoot up. Okay, damn, I don't know why I thought I could stand on those, but whatever. I'm not gonna beat this on the first try. Okay. Sorry, I have a bit of intense concentration right now. Oh right, I can't hit them when they're Ow! Trying to charge up my energy so I can do a heals.
Out of juice.
That's a plan to have destroyed everything in sight. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Let me gather my wits for a moment. Flan. That's okay. It probably would have been good if I, Oops. Oops. That just used my shop ticket, didn't it? Save. It went okay. I flustered myself. I kept using up all my magic. I need to use a ticket and have an item fill up. That might help. Experience boost. I wonder if that's just like one level or something. Either way. Not really worried about my time. I didn't have any issues with running out of time. One MP and one HP should be good. Oh, I should have bought another shop ticket. Oh well.
Kind of sucks I have to do both rounds again, but I guess that's par for the course. Now I'm probably not going to be able to beat it on the first try. Gems are for. Oh, I played the cutscene again because I restarted the game. No wonder. Oops, wrong item. I didn't even see the stupid missiles. There we go. There we go. A lot of hit points. Damn it. I wonder if the amount of jewels I sell to her affects how much, how powerful she is at the end of the game. I'm sure somebody looked that up. Oh, that's the last hydrate. All right, more lemon water for me. Thank you. All right, we already know what the story is. Drink them up like a vacuum cleaner. The least they could do was restore my health. Again, I apologize for lack of commentary. I'm in deep focus. Again, let me collect myself before we get into the final act. What do you guys say? I got maybe a third of her life bar left.
No, those don't drop anything. I think at this point I'm gonna use my MP restore. Get out of the corner here.
Did I actually beat it? Is it only two rounds or is it three? I'm reserving my emotion. Was that it? Okay, I'm going. That was good. Third try, not bad. I finally get a hang of the game at the end of the game. But I did it. I lost. You're damn right you did. You're all so unfair. You never tell me anything. And you use my precious gems without asking. My sister, even Pache, I think that's how you say it. I hate all of you. Flandre, this is why we're gonna put you back in the basement. So it was you after all, Flan. Mistress, your sister told me everything. Even I can't condone such behavior. I know I was wrong, but I was planning on returning the gems soon. And after giving them back, you'd just start playing without me again. Mistress Romelia. Okay. Next time we'll play together, Flan. Really? It wasn't right for me to use your things and keep all the fun to myself. I'm sorry, Flan. How about we work in the next stage together when we get back? I'm so glad we can get this all behind us. Just so we're clear, Sakuya, this means you'll be invited again. Well then, let's go home. Put on the tune when we get back, Sakuya. Yes, mistress. Yay! I beat it. And we almost 100%ed it. I think we're close. Yay! I'm proud of myself. Dang, we had a lot easier time with the final boss than we did with the second to last boss. Romelia was a lot harder. Well, yeah, now we have to do the secret bosses. And find the rest of the items, I guess. What about those statues? Do I have to find those statues? Is that part of anything? The gem statues? I'll probably use a map. I don't feel like just fumbling about. Wow, that's a lot of gems. I beat it without a map. I think that's pretty good. That poor girl just turned into a whole bunch of gems. Treasure chest with all the gems. She returned them just like she said she would. Well, here it is. Save this for later. Yay, congratulations to me. I beat another video game. I gotta make a list of the video games I finished this year. I always mean to do that and I always forget. I think we're already up to, what, like 3 this year? The White Shrine Gate has been unlocked. I think that's the one that we found earlier, right? Yeah, the White Shrine Gate. So we found that one already. They should have put a warp right here. And that'll probably take me to the last level. Yeah. I have a map here, so. Let's see. Yeah, looks like the last items are all in there. Well, that was good. We finished it right on time. That always seems to be the way with my streams. I seem to get that pretty lucky. I'm glad we went through and took the time to get everything, though. No, it's good. I don't know, I think it's a little too short, but I don't know. Everything moves kind of briskly. I would have put more warps in it. But other than that, it's pretty good. The bosses are good. I mean, I seem to grasp the game finally at the last one. Switching between doing slowdown to get health back and doing the full stop to get magic back. Well, let's see, the game auto-saved, didn't it? Anyway, we'll save that time. 20, what's the max level, I wonder? See if anybody tells me what the max level is. Eh. Whatever. Well, we'll end it there for tonight. We'll come back on Monday, and I guess we'll do the extra stage and see if we can beat the extra boss. See if we can get the full 100% done. Yeah, that'll be good. And then we'll play something until Pokemon Legends Arceus comes out. That's the next major release game that I'm going to stream, because I'm actually really looking forward to that one.
Yeah, the final stream. To be fair, this is the final one because we did beat it. And the immortal words of Areno, you know, the Cacho, an ending is still an ending. That was back when he played that boat game and he got the bad ending immediately. And then this crew told him, no, we need more footage, you gotta play more. And I think he just barely missed getting the best ending. And then one of the crew had to do it and they asked him, should we count this one as a success or a failure? And he said, well, an ending is still an ending, I beat it. good times. Well, we will end it there. Let's see who we can raid. Kuma is streaming twice? That's weird. Yeah, we'll just stream Kuma. And, yeah, we'll come back on Monday. We'll finish the game. You know, we can play for as long as we need to on Monday because I'm off that day. Actually, a three-day weekend because Martin Luther King Day, I get Wednesday off too, so I'm off the next 3 days after Sunday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Very exciting. We'll finish this, and then I don't know what game we'll play next. A lot of death on Monday. And then just watch on Monday. I'm going to beat it on the first try. It'll be some miraculous stroke of luck. What was I saying? Yeah, 3 day weekend coming up for me. That's good. Just two more days and then 3 days off. Let's see. Yep, so we'll go ahead and raid Kuma, and then I will see you guys on Monday. I hope you guys all have a good weekend. If you're off, enjoy the break. If not, well, just make the best of it. You know, stay positive. That's the most important thing you can do. I can't tell you how many times I see, I go into work and there are people who are just, I wish I was dead. And then it just drags me down. I hate walking into one of my stores and everybody looks like the Walking Dead. Oh well, what are you going to do? You can't make somebody be happy. Happiness is a choice, people. Anyway, have a good night, have a good weekend. Let's go raid Kuma.